Breaking news right now, St. Cloud police are on the scene of a deadly accident involving a bicyclist. This is a picture they tweeted. The incident happened on 13th Street between Brown Chapel Road and Old Canoe Creek Road. Police say the cyclist was hit while trying to cross 13th Street. Traffic is still being affected in this area. Now, just yesterday, a pedestrian was killed in this same area. St. Cloud police say a man in his 60s was killed while trying to cross 13th near Brown Chapel Road.